Welcome back to Final Fantasy 16. In the last part, we had some epic boss battles, and we got new power. A way to do a side quest. And continue the main mission, which sounds good to me.
No use calling Ambrosia now.
I love doing side quests
you are
in this
right,
game.
Joshua.
It's my favorite part of the game, to be honest.
Is there no peace for a dying man?
What happened here?
The ether floods made savage beasts of my companions. And us faithless orcs. I knew they weren't to be trusted. We were told that they would stay loyal to our cause. Something commanded their loyalty, but it was not us.
It's a wonder they stayed faithful for so long.
Perhaps they sensed our downfall. The king is gone, our nation in ruins. What becomes of us loyal pawns now, sworn to a shattered throne? Fuck Walud. Fuck the dead king and his god. Fuck this withered shithole. The floods do not affect you. You are a bearer, albeit one who's lost his brand. Pray, hear me, brother. Will you grant this pawn his final wish? Will you lay my dying soul to rest?
Of course. What do you need?
Finally, some luck. Beyond the castle walls, towards Stonehere, there is a forest. Never turn. My parents are buried upon a bluff, nestled amongst the trees. Theirs was the only love I ever knew. I was torn from them in life, but perhaps I can return to them in death. Take my ring. See that it rests beside their bones.
May you find peace at last.
As soon as we get the stone here, I'm gonna go check the hideaway for any important things to do. Like the mark monsters, whatever the fuck they call it, the hunting things.
Don't tell me. The only way to the capital
is through that gate. Just as you surmise.
There's an army down there, Joshua.
Yes. But I don't see any dominance.
Ready, go? Good girl.
Now that's the first time we knocked off my chocobo. That was epic. Oh, fuck.
Joshua, this one's bigger than the others.
Not enough, by the look of it.
Enemy slain. I'm gonna have a look after this cutscene at the new darkness abilities and see if there's anything worth upgrading and maybe changing Scarlet Cyclone for. Let's have a look. Looking for like a AoE ability. That's cool. Let's see how that goes. We can always change back, so there's no worries.
We can rest here if you like.
Don't worry, I'll be fine.
By the Founder, the place is a fortress.
All right, quickly.
Let's go.
Hopefully unlock a waypoint on the way.
No villagers. No knights. Not even any bodies. One could almost believe the whole kingdom had turned to Kashyyyk.
Cool, we got the walls obelisk activated. Where's this grave? Ah, there it is.
He'll be able to see all the way to stone here. Resting place as any man could hope for. Reunited with those he loves at last.
Quest complete. Light to rest. I'm gonna go quickly check the hideaway if I can. For any hunting things I can do. And to suck up on some potions.
Come.
There are some more things to hunt. Usher to the Underworld. Rank A. And the Blood Moon, rank A. Let's have a look for it. I'm gonna have a quick look it up on YouTube. It should be here. So this way.
Come on. Thanks, girl.
Ooh, Thanatos, rank A. Is Mark slain.
Come back.
Now there's one more guy to take down.
Come on.
And yet again, I went the wrong way, so mind me. He is our bad boy. Kinda like the thing we found on the way to kill Barnabas. Terminus, rank A.
Looks like we're working something up. Only one thing for it.
Notorious Mark slain. Alright, let's head back to the main story now. Anything I can upgrade while I'm here? No. There's nothing we can really upgrade anymore. It's a shame. Oh. Is that an ability that I could use? Yeah, might as well have one of these in. It's OP. They want to take back what we put here. And then, anything we can take back? No, that's good. That's good. So we have one more upgrade for that.
Sweet dreams.
Ready, go?
Bit of a tangent, but I love to get this side stuff done as soon as I can. Is that a... Oh, shit. A rank A, Bygul. That was out of nowhere.
That's no ordinary curl.
Upgrade for our Mark slain. And a level up. Level 45.
Let's hope it was the last of its kind.
That was cool to find that randomly, Master. Even though we just checked the mission board and it didn't show anyone around here. Is that another one? Nah, just an ogre.
Does it bother you that we haven't heard a single human sound? Everything about this place bothers me. Time to fight.
Sweet, we've got an obelisk, so after this cutscene I'm gonna check the hideaway for any more monsters that could have been appearing. And to see if we can upgrade that sword we've got.
There's only one way into that city. Across the bridge. Through the main gate. Right into the midst of whatever is left of the late king's army. Are you ready for this?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Yo. Alrighty. That seems like this is going to be the last part of the story. So I want to go back to the hideaway, see if I can upgrade a weapon or not. See if there's any more monsters to hunt. I'm really sad that this game is almost ending. It's been over 40 hours of content and it's been fun the entire way. No more monsters. Let's see if we can upgrade the armory. I thoroughly enjoyed my experience with this game, for sure.
So what do I owe the honor?
What do you want? Anything else?
Covered in nicks and lumps, the lot of...
We have to go right here. There it is.
Goblin and Ash. How the hell did it cross the strait?
Boom. Notorious Mark's line. There
Your
we go.
Journey ends here.
I just need one more thing and that's it. Drake Spine. The skies shudder over the final mother crystal. A single stonework span separating the screams of the capital from its sacred heart. Let's go there, shall we? Thank you.
happened here?
I dare not think. A stroke of good fortune, perhaps?
I hope you're right.
Okay, see you, Sophia. I'll talk to you on Discord. Streets of Madness. See ya.
The ether has claimed them all. Let's see the way on next.
It's a behemoth.
Who would be mad enough to tame such a beast?
Stand back.
Oh, shit. Let's go.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Trust me, I'm your shield, remember?
Oh, yeah.
Return to him, brother.
Get this big boy down.
That wasn't too bad. That was just the beginning.
Behemoth slain. Behemoth shackle. Wyrite sharp bang.
Quickly, before we're cut off for good.
If it is like the others, the entrance to the inner sanctum will be at the foot of the crystal. We're almost there.
Baddies, let's go.
Over here.
That new ability is so much better than my last one, that's for sure. So, I'm going to leave it here for today. Next part, we're going through those doors and we'll see what's next. Thank you and have a great day.